both. Butters, you have come up in the world, bro. I'm proud of you.
Turned up, she turned out. Yeah, she turned. Hey.
I don't know what to do. I just want you to come to me. They just want me to.
Hey, what's good, you guys? It's Boomer with Bali Star, and today we're getting into South Park Season 26, Episode 5, you feel me? So, yeah, man, without further ado, let's get straight on into it, man. Let's dive deep, deep, deep into the poom-poom of this show. And, make sure you leave a like just below the video if you enjoy it. Subscribe if you're new so that we can join up with the all-star gang up in this thing. Let's get straight on into it, man. Let's go.
That's not fair. I want a paycheck.
I want a paycheck.
We can put my paychecks in, but you live in a nice house. I have to live in a shithole like Kenny does. It's not fair that some people are eccentric, but you got me fired because you wanted me taking care of you.
Alright, no. Hold on. She cannot keep coming up with that excuse. Yes, it happened. No, you cannot keep dwelling on it. Get another job. Bruh.
I'm the man of the house. You're supposed to take care of me.
For once, I don't know. I'm kind of agreeing with Eric, yo. Like, yo, yeah, let him get a job. But I already know the direction South Park will take it. But for now, I agree. Like, yeah, let him work a job. If children want to work, I don't know. I don't really think about it. I'm like, huh. Because, like, I know there are, like freaking, what do they call, child labor laws or something? And I know, like, back in the day, like, 1920s or whatever, like, children, you know what I'm saying? Of, like, all different countries used to work jobs, like 5 or 6 or something, you feel me? So, yeah, I don't know. But it's, like, if he wants to work, you should work at an ice cream shop with Butters.
Hey, man, I got a job.
Hey, Mom, I got a job.
Uh-huh, and when do we get to have breaks? Well, you get a 10 every 2 hours. Okay, and how much longer do we have to be here? Eric, please, I don't want to lose
your... Oh, God.
Okay, can you eat it on my fridge? Why? Because it's your job, Eric. Whoa, Butters, let's not make this a toxic work environment, okay?
No. Eric should know about work, bro. Eric has so many schemes, bro. Like, you could consider that work. You feel me? The way he be coming up with his schemes and stuff, that's work. That is work. Of, like, a freaking rocket scientist sometimes. That's work. So he should know about work, bro. He should not be doing this right now.
Yeah, I got a job at an ice cream shop. Yeah, it's dumb as hell, but I'm gonna start getting paychecks.
It's funny because he's acting like certain employees at a job, bro. It's funny because some people do be acting like this.
Haven't you heard of Bare Minimum Mondays? It's a thing that young people created because we care about mental health. I don't care if it's Bare Minimum Mondays. Break time. I'll be back.
No way. No way. Ain't no way.
It's the lies. I gotta go to the office and get some work done.
He's a madman for that. And his wife just blatantly believing him. Nah, bro. That, bro.
Hey, Butters.
Stupid thing.
Can I work from home?
No, you can't work from home. It's a hot dog stand.
Well, I could work here, but I'll need mental health days off to deal with the toxic environment. They took my job!
It's a theater!
Hi. Now, there may not be many of us, but in order to open, what day do you need to have mental health days? Well, how should I know until I'm feeling mentally unhealthy? How
Oh,
I mean, that sounds kind of serious.
I don't work on nothing Thursdays.
Attention, everyone! DiKimble’s is
You're the owner.
Oh, you like that, don't you?
Oh, you like that, don't you?
So I'm thinking I'm actually going to conduct a market analysis to look for potential buyers from all over the company as an exit strategy.
What?
I'm actually going to conduct a market analysis to look for potential buyers.
You'd have trouble getting investors who will commit major capital for just partial
approach overseas investors who will buy the IP, the restaurant operations, and
because there's already tenants in the building who have to be relocated.
Yeah, I thought of that too. Come on in.
Hello.
Wait, so
what he's been wanting for a long time.
Butters, you have come up in the world, bro. I'm proud of you.
I don't want my old house. I want DiKimble’s.
Let him be like, no.
Just like you
want
Brava. Brava. We right here. All right, you guys. So that was South Park, season 26, episode 5. This episode was one of the best episodes I've seen in a long time, dog. Like, bro, at the end, when he doesn't want to go back to his old house, dude, it's just like the whole change up to this, bro. Like, that's just so crazy, but done in such a South Park like fashion. You feel me? Yo, this episode was dope. Butters, bro. Yo, son, I swear, I had to rewind it just to catch everything that they were saying for real. So I was like, yo, nah. They really about to get into, you know what I'm saying? Deep business aspects, you feel me? So I was like, oh, yeah, nah. I want to listen close to this, you feel me? But yeah, man, like... This was a pretty dope episode. Y'all let me know your thoughts about it down in the comment section down below. You already know it's Boomer with Bali Star. Make sure to leave a like, support the video if you enjoy it. Subscribe if you're new so that we can join up with the all-star gang in this thing. I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. 100. Ooh!
Hey! Yeah, nigga, I'm back to ballin'.